happy Friday. I think it's so funny every time I get in the car in the morning and the first thing that comes on Spotify is my white noise that was blasting the night before. I'm sprinting out of the house right now, so I'm gonna kick off this vlog here in a little bit, but basically I'm just in the best mood ever. I feel like I feel so creative today, so productive, just like have so many ideas for the first time in like a million years. I'm currently heading out the door to Rumble. I'll talk a little bit more about, I think I'm gonna do another 30-day boxing challenge. We'll chat after. I have some errands to run. It's Friday. It's a beautiful day in LA. Trying to get back fit again. All right, if this driveway gate does not open, okay. I'll catch you guys after. Happy Friday. We now don't have to wear masks at class. It's just crazy. So fun, so hard. Today's lunch, I got Sweet Green's little summer peach burrata salad. It's one of my favorite. It's okay. So this is a salad from there I could actually make at home because I feel like dressings are the hardest part of salads. Balsamic is just easy. So I don't know that I would get this again, but. All right, just finished boxing. I have been sweating so much yesterday and today. I just had lunch because I'm now about to run all over town on a bunch of errands. And it's amazing. If you remember my last vlog when I was running errands, it was just, I was stressed out. I feel like I haven't enjoyed errands in a while because I've felt in a state of like just being constantly behind, which I do have more work I need to do today. But I feel like in the other vlog, I was like rushing to go out of town. I've been traveling for like most of the past month, I feel like. On most weekends, like 4 out of 5 or I don't know, 4 out of 6 past weekends, and everything has just felt so rushed. And you might remember from forever ago, I just love running errands. It's like, it's really, it feels like a self-care thing for me. I don't know what it is. I think it's so peaceful. It's like pre-COVID was my favorite thing to do, like run around by myself running errands. So that's now what I'm about to do. I think I'm gonna go pick up a little coffee. I slept in so late today, literally until like 10:30. I think just like catching up on sleep, and I wasn't tired when I went to bed last night, so I took a melatonin, and then I still can fall asleep, so I took another one, and then that, you know, she really did that. So it's now 1 o'clock. I'm gonna go get coffee. I'm gonna go get gas. I'm gonna get a car wash. This car is nasty. I forget that like in the summertime, just like the trees and stuff, they all come back and they all just drip whatever this is all over my car, and it's so sticky. I'm gonna get a car wash. I need to drop off more disposable photos from our pride party. I need to go to the UPS store. Just a great day. I'm in the best mood. I just feel so good. Tonight I'm going bowling, have a little date night. I've been bowling in forever. Just so many things. The world just feels so, like, just so good now that you don't have to wear a mask like anywhere. It's crazy that like LA is finally to that point. Like, I don't know, are we last? Like, I know New York just opened too, but honestly I thought it was gonna be a lot longer till we were even at this point. So I'm above the moon, over the moon. All right, back. Offers is acquired. I completely zoned out while I was there. This is perhaps not my best idea, but you can see how desperately I need this. But my gosh, I'm gonna be here for forever. This is now looking like a 30 to 45 minute task, I'm thinking. And I'm locked in, so I can't even leave at this point. I knew better than to pull into this, but my car literally looks embarrassing. It's so bad. And I think I'm gonna be driving my friends to Malibu on Sunday, and my car's embarrassing. It looks, I mean, look at this. What happened to it? So I guess I'm gonna kick back, relax, put on a podcast maybe.
I'm now back from all my errands. Did a very quick get ready. I'm heading out the door to go bowling. I guess this vlog is gonna span the weekend because I plan to have a little bit more time at home earlier today to have like some more chats and stuff, but that's not gonna happen. I have a lot of weekend plans, so we're gonna see. Maybe this will carry to Monday. I don't really know. Awesome footage from tonight, and we will pick this back up when I can.
Okay, so we did it. That's it.
picking this up after the weekend. It's actually now Tuesday, so yesterday I had work I should have been doing over the weekend that I just did not do. Also, the laundry is so loud. Yesterday was quite a busy work day, and then wrapped up with The Bachelor, watching with my friends Victoria and Simone, and it is now Tuesday. I have a busy work day again. I need to film a sit-down video portion, kind of talking through, I finished 30 days of trying journaling every day. Another one of those like little progression style doing things for a month videos. So that'll be up on my channel probably in the next couple of weeks. Also today, or maybe tomorrow, I need to wrap up. I was trying another fitness challenge video. I was doing this like Daisy Keach 8-minute abs video. So I'm gonna do that a couple more times, wrap up and edit that. I think that's gonna be this Sunday's video. If you didn't see this past week's video on my main channel, I did a Forever 21 haul. Understandably, contrasting opinions out in the world about Forever 21, and like I am there with you. However, I got the best vacation staples and just like summer dresses. I have such a hard time finding like dresses I like. I feel like they had so many great like midi dress options, like pants and top sets. Like I got the most fun, like flowy, like black summery pants that are really lightweight and like shimmery and cute, that I wore with this like super cropped top that I got from there, or that out to dinner on Friday. And I've just been like wearing my new Forever 21 stuff back to back, and I'm obsessed. And so, you know, Abercrombie kind of made a comeback. I don't know if Forever 21 is now like, you know, in the running for that as well, but I'll have the haul linked. I really liked it. And if you have like a similar body type to me, I got everything in a medium, and it all fits like a glove. It fits better than like 90% of things I own, I feel like. So I just thought I would give that an extra little shout out, because I was putting some clothes away this morning and doing laundry right now, and I was just like, I just am so shocked. Anyways, that's what's on the agenda today. Some planning, some filming, need to do like some room cleanup. My friend Kenzie Elizabeth is in town. If you watch her videos, if you don't, you should go check them out. But I just miss the days of her living here. I've been thinking about that lately. We just used to have, especially in the summer, just the most fun. She's in town for the week, and we're gonna go to, I think, a little happy hour and get dinner tonight. Also, just another fun note, although I'm not gonna have time to go today, I don't think, but I decided I'm gonna do, I did this like 2 years ago, but I'm gonna do another 30-day boxing challenge for my main channel, because the past like month-ish, I guess. I mean, it's been a compounding effect of like the past few months of my choices. I've gained a little weight, and it's okay. It's fine. I'm happy. There are bigger things in life, you know, whatever. However, just like lessons I've learned from like the past, like losing some weight, getting a bit healthier and whatever, is that like how you feel and like your, how, whatever, all of that, all those things are based off of just like the patterns in your like, in your daily life, in your week, whatever. Like, are you generally eating healthy? Are you generally not? Are you generally being active? Are you not at all? And for me in the past few months, and just like, hey, I feel like I've referenced this a lot, but I just have like kind of a different group of friends I spend a lot more time with. And socially, that group of friends like drinks a lot. Not even like, well, they do go out on the town like hard, but, which isn't my favorite thing to do. I don't often go with them for that, but I drink a lot just like socially, and that like we get together to like cook dinner, and like everyone like has a few glasses of wine, or like we're just, it's like a random weekday and we're just chilling, and then it's like, oh, let's make frosé, let's make this, like whatever, which I love. But like that's become a pattern in my life, where it's like I used to previously, like a year ago or like during COVID or even before, like I didn't like going out, like I didn't go out really hardly at all. I didn't drink much, like hardly at all. And like that was the pattern, was that like I wasn't consuming a lot of alcohol, which is like health-wise terrible for you. So that pattern has like completely shifted in a way that is like, is making me gain weight. Like it just is, and it's like, I'm having to like, I mean, it's going to continue to do so. That's like the pattern that's happening with like how, just what my lifestyle is like right now. It's also, you know, being 5'2", we don't have much room for places to go. So I feel like I, forever my entire life, like fluctuate in weight so much. Like it's so easy for me to like gain weight. Generally speaking, it's easy for me to lose weight if I'm making like consistent choices that like align with that. Yeah, I don't know. I just don't feel my best lately, because I know what my best can be. I'm over the like drinking all the time, I think, is what's going on. Or, well, that's the thing. I'm not like over it, because it's like, I like having fun with my friends, and like, I don't wanna like miss out, but I'm just not feeling great and I need to cut back. So I've decided during the week I'm not drinking anymore, minus tonight with Kenzie, because she's in town, and that is a special treat. Even like last night during Bachelor, normally that's a wine night, I was like, it is not tonight. I don't know, these are just thought, whatever. That's like on a food, or not even food, just like lifestyle, social drinking note, I guess. It's like had me not feeling my best, but also Rumble is just reopened. I feel like I reference this all the time, you're probably tired of it, but it's like my favorite workout. And for the past few months also, my like workout game has been inconsistent, and like I think back to like the patterns in my life, like
activity-wise, like a year or 2 years ago, and I was going to boxing all the time, or like even when quarantine hit, I was working out like every day doing just like body weight stuff. And I was like going on like a 2 to 3 mile walk through like my hilly neighborhood at the time. So that was like an additional workout, like a low intensity, whatever, cardio. And like, I don't do that anymore because there's like, I don't live in the best area to walk around in. So like to get the equivalent of that, I'd have to like go on like a hike, which for a while back in like December I was doing every day, but now it's just so hot that I would have to catch that like early in the morning. I don't know. So I'm just thinking like to get back to how good I felt at that time, I would have to really change my like social decisions. I would have to be waking up early to like go on a hike, and I'd have to be working out like a lot and going to boxing a lot, which like is achievable. That one's the most easily achievable because it's just like something I add on. But I guess I just wanted to have a little chat and all of that to say, I'm doing another 30 days of boxing video because if you were around back then and like saw me do that a couple years back, that like completely changed my like, I don't know, just my fitness, my health as a whole, like my decisions as a whole. You know, let's just go back to the basics. I had like such a mental and physical, whatever, transformation. Just like my life, I don't know. By the end of that, I just felt so good. And I feel like that just like stuck with me for so long. And I know for myself, when I am like working out a lot, it like does make me want to like make healthier decisions outside of that. I've been eating like decently. I think I used to cook a lot like simpler meals as well. And like, most of what I eat and like cook is like whole foods and like really good healthy things. However, I've just gotten very elaborate with it, and I think I eat a lot more like per meal setting. I don't know. These are just random thoughts I thought I would share with you. I am still happy, confident, all that stuff, but I just know I could feel better, and like I don't feel my best right now. Yeah, I don't know. I just feel like I need to change some things, or else things are just gonna keep going the way they are. Yeah, I'm gonna do that 30 days of boxing video. I've started him on like day 5. Yeah, I'll talk about it here and there, I guess, throughout the 30 days, but that's gonna be coming up in greater detail on my main channel. So I was gonna say I wanted to kick off this vlog with a little chat. This isn't even kicking it off. We're in the middle of the vlog. So I'm now gonna get to working. I am sipping my iced coffee. Lately, I've been into adding hazelnut creamer. I don't know why in my life I've never been a creamer gal. Adrian, my older roommate, is always a creamer gal, but I've always just been like an oat milk and like stevia gal or something. And this is just so much better. So hazelnut creamer is where it's at. It is feeling like summer. Hope all of you guys had a great weekend. Let me know what you did in the comments below. Don't be a ghost viewer, you know, comment something below so I don't feel like I'm just talking to nobody. Okay.
Random question for that Forever 21 video. Which thumbnail do you like better? Cause I had this one, I liked it. I never really showed myself trying on in the thumbnail. I thought that'd be cute, but I switched it to this one cause it wasn't performing that well. So I thought maybe people didn't recognize that it was me. If you're like a recurring viewer, I don't know. Let me know which one you like.
It's finally breakfast time. It's like 11. Now I'm gonna make a quick avocado toast that you guys know I make all the time. I've been wanting to make, I don't know what it is. My summer favorite foods, I think for the summer, are burrata. Last summer, I think it was peaches, which I still think we're gonna be on a big peach kick. I have a ton in the fridge from Trader Joe's. I like couldn't find, they didn't have them just like individually for some reason. I had to buy like a box of them. So I'm trying to think of anything I could put peaches on before these go bad. Third favorite summer food I bought, or I guess I've never drank, like an actual, like from an actual coconut, you know? Like I feel like I've been to a lot of brand events and stuff where they have like those coconuts with like branding on the front stamped on or whatever. I've never, I guess, drank one of those. And I randomly at the grocery store the other day saw them. And I was like, I'm just gonna buy this and like see what happens. It is so good. Literally, that was the best thing I've ever tasted. I think it's the best thing my money has ever bought. I'm just obsessed. I think I'm gonna have to drink those every day now. Maybe tomorrow morning, I wanna try to make, I also, if this is good, I'm gonna put it in like a summer recipes video I'm gonna do on my main channel. How good does it sound to make like a toast either on like sourdough, maybe not on like regular bread I use for avocado toast, maybe on like some kind of baguette toasted up moment. I don't know. I'm thinking of like a burrata, basil, maybe some arugula, grilled peach. We have flies everywhere. This is a literal zoo that I'm living in right now. And top with like grilled peaches and like maybe a balsamic glaze or something. Might not even need that. I don't know. I just think that would be so, so good.
Breakfast is served featuring, I've been trying to get into vitamins for the past like month or two, which I use one of those little subscription services. This one's called Nourish by Nature Made. You like take a little quiz and then it gives you a personalized set of vitamins. I do have a discount code with them because I'm working with them on my main channel later. This vlog is not sponsored, but I've been really liking it. So my discount code's Morgan50 for 50% off your first month. And yep, these are big. If you can see that. Now I'm 26 years old, almost 26 and a half, and I thought it was about time I start taking vitamins. It's one of my resolutions for the year. We're doing it.
It is my much later in the day. I've been working all day. It's like 4 o'clock. Kenzie is about to come over. I'm excited for our night. Filming all day, editing. I took a quick like 30 minute break. One of my best friends from college, who I haven't seen in 5 years, we kind of like lost touch shortly after college and whatever. She's in town for work, and of all of the city of LA is staying literally one street over from me and like one block back. Like it was a 4 minute walk. And she just like hit me up on her lunch break and I like walked over, which is just like unheard of. Never in my life have I been able to just like walk to someone, much less someone visiting. So that was a fun little break. It's so hot out today, which will be interesting for me and Kenzie here in a little bit. But yeah, just wanted to check in. It's been a really productive day. I'm in a great mood. I'm on my second coffee here in the background.
Are you vlogging too?
Yes, for once in my life.
Guys, Morgan won't film a truth or drink with me, so take that up with her.
I said I would do it on your podcast.
Yeah, but I don't feel like that's the same.
All right, well, potentially we'll have to see. Kenzie looks so glowy and beautiful. I need to be, she's gonna inspire me to vlog more.
Oh my God, I lost my, you know what? Ask me how many times I've lost my mask today.
I know, I know. We're about to get an Uber to go to Zinc. Well, he's here.
How delightful. Kenzie's just really doing a lot. She broke the doors of my room. She has kicked this almost, literally, she sat down, hit the side of the table, everything slid over. Literally both of us gasped because I thought these drinks were gonna hit the floor. She insisted on 2 orders of fries for no reason and also ordered a flatbread and tacos when we're going out to dinner next. So apparently dinner's canceled. I don't know, I didn't get the memo.